Hey, welcome back to Pokémon Platinum. We are 6 badges in and doing well. And we are going to boot up the PC because we need to fly somewhere. So let's go into someone's PC. And let's grab Knocked Out. We'll just switch out Rotom. And we'll leave him there for right now. Alright, we need to head back to Twinleaf Town. And we're gonna head to Lake Verity. Aha. One has one Pokemon, one has three. I'll throw back the one. And a great time for some culture. Not a chance for the first time. I think I get it. Too young to understand. Yeah, okay. Oh, that's a seed try. Thank you. so they're not flying and they're poison typing. High probability, but whatever. They got Houndour. Spirit Thrust is fine. I don't have Rotom. Use toxic on me. Thank you. There we go. The way to get to Lake Verity is to start from the Celestic Town side of Mount Cornet. Here I head back there. This is a great chance for us to heal up. So we're finally in the cave that we avoided last time, and the reason we did was because of this. We couldn't use strength yet. Alright, we're through. Now we can head this way, which is the way to Snowpoint. As you can see, very misty down here. Let's get our way through. remember if I just go straight or if I go down, so I'm gonna go straight first. Good shot. Let's see. Can I keep going? Or are we going to run into a dead end? Oh, that was easy. What's in here? Oh. Never melt ice. To the snowy route. Alright, we are gonna fight everybody down here though, so we're gonna do the bottom part first, and then we'll go to the top part. Ice. Oops. that was my evasiveness. Should be fine.
Thank you.
to get moving. Looks like we need rock climbing to get up there. I don't think I've ever actually gone up there. I've played this game like a billion times. Alright, our first skier. Affected by hail, so I'm not gonna get the extra damage. Are in Gen 4. Keep it light. Alright, I can rest here. So we're going to start seeing more and more of these guys. Level 40. I think I still have four sides. Sure do. There you go. City? That's where I'm going to. If I use foot, I can get there instantly, but I'm walking for training. I'm used to the cold because I go barefoot and lightly dressed. Oh shoot, I'm not cold at all. See ya. Okay, Billy. Hey, look at that. I know where we're going. Once we get all this in Point City. There we go, skater. Happy to be out in the middle of this blizzard. Oh, a snow rock, nice choice. Easy. right. You can help open. There is an HM out here buried in the snow somewhere, and it's near my cabin. It's this way, so I want to make sure I get to it. Is this it? No. CM7 ham. Here, we did pick up rock climb. We're just going to teach that right away. Let's see who we can use it. Get rid of Sandstorm. Not ideal, but it's what it's gotta be, I guess. Now that we've got them here, or opening now, switch. And actually, since we decided not to use Lucario, let's get a Dream Punch. Ice Rock. This is where you can get Evolve Eevee into Glaceon. So if you have an Eevee and you're looking to evolve, that's where you want to go. You want to head this way. Skiing with Pokemon since 5. Okay. Let's try and jump kick. Let's try. glacier. Cool. Literally. Thank you. that phone call with our whale, which is my wife. As you can see, we just caught swine up because I just can't resist that little snorty pig. I'm done with you, Snover. I don't want to. Just want to get to the city. We're going to get to the city, and then we are going to wrap the episode up. Thank you guys once again so much for watching Pokémon Platinum. As we are getting closer and closer to the release date, we will be putting more episodes up per day, just so that we can get as far in the game as possible before I like to finish the main game prior to the release of Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl. When the game comes out, there may be a lull in this game, so I'm hoping to finish the regular game and we'll do post-game content later. I just want to make sure that I can get play the new game and also share that with you. So there may be a drop-off in posting, but of course the new game will be put out as I can get it out there, and I'll continue to do the post-game for this one. Thanks again, and we'll see you soon. Bye.